With a little bit more consistency. We know that Si Wang's got the power. Wang of Canada. Very smart move. There's Eugene's forehand loop off the back. And Yang draws first blood, taking game. Oh, great. Beautiful placement by Eugene Wang. Oh, beautiful counter loop from the backcourt.
Poorly hit forehand.
Beautiful misdirection, backhand down.
Well, he went to the same location.
Exactly what you spoke about.
Backhand and controlling the table.
Oh, Eugene with a very strong backhand loop off the table. A great backhand counter loop. Really placing that ball well, especially the backhand. Oh, super powerful backhand loop. And we expected a lot. So strong from the backcourt. A little too passive on. And Eugene Wang has won his second US Open back-to-back titles here in Las Vegas in dramatic fashion. Beating Yang of China, Eugene Wang. So happy after coming back in a most adventurous quarterfinal match.